Oh, boys. Today is one of my favorite kind of videos. It's where I get to prank Biffle. We're doing another loot battle. The last time we checked out Draconic Armor, you guys left so many comments telling me to check out a mod called Avaridia, which apparently has an armor in it called Infinity Armor, which is the strongest armor in Minecraft, maybe? So I've added it to the mod pack and I didn't tell Biffle. So we're gonna do a little challenge where we're gonna try to earn an armor set. And I'm gonna try to earn it and see if I can beat him with Infinity Armor. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you do, make sure to hit that like button, or I tell YouTube you like the video. Almost 55% of you who watch my videos aren't subscribed. So if you're watching this video and you're not subscribed, do me a huge favor. Hit that subscribe button. All right, join the family. We are so close to 500,000 subs. I can taste it. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It's time to mess with Biffle. Welcome back to more nonsense. More nonsense. Woo, woo. Hit that nonsense button, all right? You know how this works. We're going to each pick out four sets of armor that is going to be divided amongst these chesteronies over here, okay?
Look at these chests. These are nice chests.
And we got all kinds of powerful stuff. Today, the way it's going to work is whatever armor set you get, you also get the weapons that would normally be attached with it, right? So if you get a vanilla armor set for some reason because you're dumb, No more talking. Then you get the diamond sword and the bow, whatever. You know, if you use another armor set, you get the stuff attached to it, okay? All right, deal?
I'm ready. Yes, I was listening.
Okay, cool. So let's separate real quick, choose our armors, and be right back. As I mentioned in the intro, I didn't tell Biffle that I added a mod that you guys have been begging me to add for some time now, okay? It's called the Avaridia mod. Avaridia mod. And in it, it has something called the Infinity Armor Set, which, as far as I know, just doesn't take damage. So that's the set we're really hoping to pull, because I think it's even more powerful than Draconic Armor, but I don't know. Also, Draconic Armor's in here. I don't know if I want that, because we also have superheroes and Star Wars. So I'm going to do four Kyber crystals because I want to be a Sith. Siths are also just broken, as we know. I also know that the Hulk is like super broken. So I'm going to put him in here as another possible set. And for my fourth and final set, you know what else I'm going to do? You guys have been spamming me a lot about playing Wonder Woman, and I don't know if I'll get her today. If you guys want me to play as Wonder Woman sometime, leave a comment down below. All right, that one has the full set. So we'll put Wonder Woman in there too. Hopefully I get infinite armor, because then I get to use the infinite weapons too. But we'll see how it goes. Ah, Biffle, have you chosen your armor?
Oh yeah, I've got my armor left, right, and center.
Okay, well, you're up first, so I'm gonna hide this. You come over here to the hidey hole.
I don't wanna go in the hidey hole.
No. Actually, you know what? You come here. It's gonna be even hidier and holier, okay? This is a very holy hidey hole, all right?
I don't know what that means.
Get in there.
Fine, I'll go in there.
Treat Biffle like the like button and lock him in there,
you know,
all right?
There's holes in this, right? I can see through. You know, I can't see your inventory, right? You know, that's like a thing.
All right, let's see what Biffle chose. Oh.
What's wrong?
You chose some very unique armor, sir. I didn't even know.
You're gonna
laugh when you see one of the things I chose. Okay.
I don't know what that means.
Wait a minute. I have an idea. I would do this to Biffle.
You do okay. know I have Biffle luck on my side, right?
Yeah, I know. Biffle. And then one of those. I will never think of the weebs. Actually, we did a weeb video recently and they loved it, so we might have to do another one. What are you wearing on your head?
Huh? What's wrong?
Honestly, it's an improvement. It's an improvement over your normal face. So just come on now.
So I put a face on.
Yeah. Finally. All right, Biffle. Now remember, the first armor suit that you complete is the one we'll be using this battle, because this is an epic showdown, all right? Okay. These are powerful mods that we're using today, not those weak ones.
Smell the air. It smells great.
Oh, Fiddles. That sounded like it would hurt.
I'm going to give you an option.
Okay, what are my options?
Three or four?
Four.
Four?
Yep. Oh my, you're a psycho. You're a psycho. I hate it when you do that. Put it on the board.
See.
What? You're red. You're red. You're always red. You're always red.
Boom. Red Hulk. Ant-Man.
Wait, no, you're always blue. Hold on. Move it. Every move it.
No, I'm already here. We're changing.
You have Ant-Man up here and Ant-Man down there. You're dumb. You're so dumb. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So Red Hulk, Ant-Man. Oh gosh, you're already halfway through Ant-Man. I don't like it at all. All right.
Oh, and by the way, this Ant-Man can get gigantic, and I mean the size of the. Can I just show you?
Oh no, not right now. We're focusing. You're not listening to me at all, are you? Nope. You didn't listen to me in the slightest.
Why would he? Army, get him. Get him, boys. Get him.
What the?
Get him, boys. What? Get him. Get him. What?
I'm in creative. Can you focus for once in your life? If I don't. I don't. Sorry. I'm just. You disappoint me. Can you focus, please?
Yeah. I got it.
For once.
Ah, yeah. Ant-Man. Holy, I can't see. You are literally too small.
Can you just get back down here? Can you? Oh, these are why my videos are so long. Wait, can you be that tall and take your face off? Or no, I don't want to know.
Oh, yeah. Check this out. You're going to love this. Check this out.
Okay, what are we doing?
Look at me. I'm tiny.
That's how this is how I prefer
you. Antar, we get him.
Okay, focus. Open more things. Oh. No.
Okay, let's see. Little tiny Biffle face. And now what? Ready for this? The grand finale?
No, I'm not. Do it. Just do it. It's fine.
Are you ready?
Do it!
Here we go. Oh, now look really closely at my face. Can you see my face?
I wish I couldn't.
Watch closely.
Oh, that's going to be my nightmare tonight, dude. I've had this dream. Honestly, I've had it. Get down here. Or I'm going to issue you 3 demerits. All right, just pick more things, huh?
You want to do this again? 1, 2, or 3? Or A, B, or C? Or C, B, or A?
B.
Here we go. Yeticus. Oh, yes. Got Vision.
No.
And 2 Hulk pieces. And even a Draconic. Wow, we are 1 away from Red Hulk.
I hate how you do this. It causes me so much anxiety that you don't just like open chest like a human being.
Yeah. All right. Open chest like a human being. Are you ready?
Okay, which one are you going to open?
This one. Draconic!
Oh, please don't get Draconic
booties. I kind of want Vision, because I feel like Vision or Draconic. Draconic's just OP.
Broken. Yeah. Draconic is broken. I don't. Draconic is broken. You're 1 away from Draconic and Red Hulk, who's also broken.
Listen. With this next hit, can determine my fate. Stay tuned for more Dragon Ball Z. I got Ant-Man leggings. Yay!
Okay, all right, okay. Oh gosh. You just go for that. All right. We're getting down to the wire. You have 3 Ant-Man, 3 Red Hulk, and 3 Draconic.
Listen, I have a question. 1
Vision. What's your question?
Have you hit that like button?
I haven't uploaded the video yet. Oh my.
Well, I got pantalones.
Oh, my heart's getting.
I can see his pants.
Biffle luck is to just get almost all the armors and then just make me sad.
Yeah, and leave it for suspense. Sigil smells like a foot. You know what? I'm going with this one. This is the one. I think this is the one.
Dang it, dude.
You are dead.
Oh, you got Draconic. How will I ever recover?
Remember all the videos that we've done with Draconic.
It's never lost.
No, I think there was one. I think it was Hulk.
Oh, they lost to Hulk? Okay, so I have to get something Hulk or better.
Yeah, Hulk or better, but like Hulk was, it barely won, I think.
Oh no, how will I ever beat Draconic? I didn't plan for this at all.
This is rigged, isn't it? This is rigged.
You know what? Go ahead and put my loot out, all right? I'll go in here.
Oh, you suck. What is that?
Nothing.
What's Infinity Armor?
Nothing.
Is that like the power of the Infinity Stones?
No, it's different mod.
I'm having a feeling that's going to be better than Draconic for some reason. That's fine.
Biffle falls for it again. What? I mean, I don't actually know. We'll find out. Are you done? Can I come out of the prison hole? Can I come out of the holy hole?
Come on out. Oh, there we go.
Thank you. All right.
You're good to go, bud. Now pick any chest that you want.
I want this one.
Really?
Why were there 2 things in it?
Did you duplicate it?
No, I got Infinity Helmet and Hulk's feet.
Give me the Infinity Helmet.
I think I'll give you Hulk's feet. Dude, look at this. It's glowing. Look at it.
What about now? Is it glowing now, idiot?
Okay, you know what? Don't touch the Infinity. You're not a Binity.
Are you kidding? Stop. Sigils? Stop. You can't make this up. I'm not even kidding. I wish it was rigged that he's getting these. I really wish it was, but just Sigils don't even...
Did you?
Why would you think that I did that? Why would you think that I did that? I don't like making videos anymore.
Get out of pimples by your own brain.
I'm gonna go become a vlogger, dude. I think this is too stressful for me now. You just out-biffled my brain.
You know what? Hold on. Okay, wait. Yeah, I'll let you shuffle. I'll lock myself in here.
Are you kidding? I'm shuffling up.
This is what happens when a Biffle thinks he's clever. He gets outplayed because there's only 1 clever king and a clever creeper. And I'll let you know, 1 of us is a clever creeper and 1 of us isn't. You know,
a little Sith. Jedi,
I think a Jedi might do good, right? A lightsaber might like kind of smoke the.
If it's what I think it is, yeah, I think that's gonna be kind of broken.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Boop. All right. Ooh,
another little Sithy boy.
Ooh, all right, all right. I'm feeling pretty Sithy about that. Yes. Listen, we all know it's gonna happen. Just let it happen.
I don't like it. I really hope. Oh, yes. Okay. Wonder Woman happened. This is what I want.
What are you smelling? I'm smelling for Biffle lies and deceit.
You only need one for Infinity.
I only need one for Infinity, two for everything else. Well, it's kind of hard to calculate because
it's infinite. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bop. Okay, well. Oh, Hulk. Ooh. You mean the only thing that we've ever successfully beaten Draconic Armor with? Okay. Okay.
I mean, that's fine. That's cool. Okay. I'm not nervous about you getting Hulk or Infinity or what. Honestly, I feel like Wonder Woman might be a good bet. What'd you get?
Hulkhead.
Ooh.
All right. Everything else is catching up. Biffle, maybe I should. Can you stop? No, stop.
It's doing our tones.
It's so crazy. You know what? Fine. That's bad. That's real bad.
That's one away from the two that I really think can beat it, and then there's Wonder Woman.
I know, but I want Infinity. I want it so bad.
Jedi might be able to. I don't know. I don't think we've tested Jedi.
We haven't. I have a good feeling about this one. Good feeling about this one right here.
You know what? Let me look in there.
Okay.
Yes.
All right, so no. What about this one?
Yes.
See, there was a different note to your lie that time. It almost seemed like you meant no.
Listen, I wouldn't lie to you.
Yes, you would. You do every day. You do.
I think this one isn't good, but good. It is good, but it's not good. It's good. That one, I don't even worry about it.
I'm gonna swing from the Infinity Shalir. What is an Infinity Shalir? I don't know. Whatever. All right, Biffle, it's time to go fight.
I'm not coming back on the server.
Yeah, you are. You will be there. You will be here. Young man. Yo, look at how sick I look with this Infinity armor. Also, it can fly. And like while I'm flying, I get these super sick wings. Also, I get the Infinity weapon set. So I get the Longbow of the Heavens, which has a really cool effect that you guys will see. And the Sword of the Cosmos, which does infinity attack damage, which is why, look at how sick it is when I move around. I'm so fast, the suit makes it so I don't ever need to eat. I can fly, I can hunt. Oh, this is gonna be so sick. Boys, I think I might've found an armor that could beat Draconic Armor. I'm Biffle, are you ready, buddy?
Oh my gosh, you look terrifying. What do you want?
So do you. You look handsome, you devil. All right, first one to three kills. Look at this. Like, I have wings when I fly.
Oh, yeah, but I can just create a fly.
In three.
Okay.
Two. One. Go.
Here we go. My ultimate bow.
Oh, ow. Oh, yeah, ow.
What's up? What's up?
I didn't like that. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay. This is hard. This part's pretty. Oh, yep.
Oh, jeez. Back off.
Have some infinity damage there, bud.
Nope. Arrow of the Cosmos. Don't want to be part of this. Oh, my gosh. We're so tanky.
Oh, gosh. This is harder than I thought it would be. Maybe we don't fly. Oh, gosh. I think I hit myself with that. Come here, Biffle. Come here.
I gotta charge. Ow. Autobow. Go.
Autobow. Autobow is annoying. Biffle, this is so dumb.
Get away from me.
Stop this, Biffle.
That one heart.
Are you really?
Yeah, but my RF is not going down. Bring it, nerd.
Oh, I'm coming for you. Oh, okay. Yeah. You want to see these wings? You want to see these flings fly? Biffle. Put on a little bit of Wiffle. How much RF do you have?
Does that even do any damage?
No, I'm full health. What?
You killed me. Oh, wait, no, I'm back.
Wait, you didn't die? Wait, you thought you died, but then you didn't?
No, it gave me the death thing, and then I came back, because apparently this is amazing.
Wait, what?
Yep.
Wait,
I am unkillable.
Wait, are you also unkillable?
No. I don't think so. We've killed Draconic before.
Yeah, what the heck?
Oh, I died.
Oh, I did it.
That's not fair.
Okay, all right. Wow, that is really not fair. Sanic speed.
Did I do anything to you?
No, Come here. You don't hurt me. Okay. All right, Biffle, I'll make you a deal.
Even with this?
Did you just blow yourself up on your...
I did.
And it gave you a kill. I am very confused.
Yes, I'm in it, dude. I just gotta keep killing myself.
No.
Yes.
Why does that kill you so quickly? What the...
Eric, you want to see what the bow has on it?
Yeah. Show me. What'd you do?
I saw that you had that armor, and I decided to try to make an ultimate bow.
3.0?
Yeah.
Okay,
I upgraded it with this little table here and made it,
Oh! Okay, listen. I'll make you a deal. Listen, Bimble. I'll let you get an infinity blade. Let's see if that makes a difference. Can you stop? All right. Sorry. Okay, can you... Listen, for scientific purposes, I will give myself a disadvantage. I'll give you a better sword.
There's no way I could fight you with What's up?
Are you
bro?
Ready? All yeah. right, 3, 2, 1, the showdown.
Nope, leave it.
Stop
I'm
flying.
Leaving.
Come fight me while
ow,
you can.
Ow, oh!
Is that fun?
What
is that
is
fun?
That?
That's
is
my
that
bow of the galaxy. I have something in my eye. I have right. something in my eye. I have something in my eye. Oh. No. I shot you and killed you while I had something in my eye. Holy crap.
Come here. Come here. I want to try something on you. Can I kill you? With
it does one heart. That does one heart.
So I have to spam it.
It does one.
Okay. All right. Listen, I don't want to be part of this anymore. This is not fun for me. Draconic. It's now not the strongest one we know of.
Oh my goodness. All right, well, it looks like the comments were correct. Aberridia might be the strongest armor in Minecraft. If you know of a mod that has armor tough enough to take on Aberridia, leave a comment down below with it. Also, do me a huge favor. If you enjoyed this video, stick around. Check out some more on the channel. If you enjoyed this one, you'll probably enjoy some of them. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.